Now Terry's gonna show you some forward shuffling. Forward shuffling happens by pushing off the loaded foot, and he's either going forward or back. So stand front and center one more time, Terry. He loads the back foot, pushes off, moves forward, and moves back. And if he puts that in action to advance to his opponent, let's say he hurts his opponent and he needs to get on him quick, well, Terry can load off his back foot and shuffle to his opponent quickly and precisely and move him back. Now there's also side shuffles. And there's also lateral side shuffling, which is when Terry's square to evade certain situations. So Terry, as he side shuffles, Terry's gonna go to the left side of the rope and to the right and shuffle back and forth. This is a good way to practice in a linear motion. And if you put this into action, it works like this. Terry, face me. He's in a set position. When I approach Terry, all right, to attack, he shuffles out in circles. If I go this way, he moves the other way. If he goes this way, he moves that way. That's side shuffling put into action. The last technique for basic footwork is the rhythm shuffle. I call it scatting. It's a base of rhythm where you're moving back and forth, creating your boxing dance. Terry's gonna show us. He's got his dance there, and this creates his, this is his rhythm factor. If you don't have rhythm, it's gonna be very hard to box, but you can get it. You can get it from jumping rope and working your scat. Your scat works like this. He's scatting, I come at Terry, he shuffles out one way. He shuffles this way. If he wants to spin and hit me, at will, he can at any time. That's Terry Sutherland footwork for you right there. That's the footwork in boxing at its best. So with regard to footwork, practice it. So turn your tunes up and get some rhythm in your step. Box stepping, practice it day in, day out if you want to be a proficient boxer.